All right, we're live here at Team Bushido MMA Fitness Center in Ottawa, Ontario, with the new two-time absolute champion,
Darson Hemmings.
All right, and how much cash did you just win again?
Just took home $500. Feeling good.
$500 for you that don't understand what we're talking about. All right, so this year, big year, the second time you won this.
Yeah.
Talk about the Pan Ams real quick.
Pan Ams, I went out there, I trained really hard for it, been putting in over hours, late night, early morning, you know, evening.
Yeah.
I went out there, I came first in my division, you know, I two submissions, killed a guy by points, and I went up in the open weight class, which is unusual for a guy my weight, you
Absolutely.
Know, I won 135 to go up, so I did open weight class and actually placed second in that too, in a controversial first place match as well. It was pretty close, you know, I'm pretty sure the 2-point lead. But, you know, one guy says this, one guy says that, you know?
Absolutely, absolutely. Might be a touchy subject, but I want to bring up, can we talk about the Worlds a bit? What happened?
Worlds, pretty much, you know, I went out there with a game plan of pulling guard. That's my game. You know, I'm good off my back. My opponent was a very good guard player as well. So we got in a little bit of a leg battle, as you can see. I'm all bandaged up still from that match. So, you know, coming in here, I was kind of worried about it. But I gave him a good match. I ended up getting DQ'd in last minute left. I got DQ'd due to my fair position going for that leg lock. You know, it was pretty popularized by, like, guys like Hoyler and Marcelo Garcia. Mm-hmm. So I went for it, and I was really shocked at how much guys got DQ'd in that tournament for going for reaping a knee there, even though I was trying to be very careful of that position. You know, I know the rules, so.
Absolutely. Any big things you want to shout out, let the people know what's coming up for you?
I'm putting in a lot of work right now. Possibility I might be going to train with 50-50, Ryan Hall. You know, he's one of my favorite guys to watch, very technical, very knowledgeable. So to go out with him, you know, it's like going out with Yoda. You know, this guy's going to fill my head with knowledge, get me to that next level. So I'm looking forward to that. I got a good group of guys at Blue Dragon Muay Thai in Whitby that help me out all the time, you know. Each guy has something different to add to your game, and training with me, it's just I teach them how to beat me, you know. So I have to keep improving my game, because really, Absolutely. They do try to beat me. As you can see here, I had to fight my guys, you know, we had two guys come first. So, you know, it's definitely legit training, you know. I got good guys to back me up, so I'm always confident.
Perfect, that's it for this interview. Live Team Bushido in Ottawa, and two-time absolute champion, look out for him. Big things coming. Thank you.